Another video from Teaching Planet prepared by Dr. Muhammad Irfan. I will explain simple mercury barometer. In this, we will take a glass tube of uniform diameter having a length of approximately 1 meter. One end of this tube is open and the other end is closed. It is filled with mercury and it is inverted over a trough containing mercury. It will be noticed that after some time, the mercury level will fall down and will come to stay at certain level. The level of mercury inside the tube is called barometric height, and this height is representing the atmospheric pressure on that given day. Reason is, whatever is the liquid column, that liquid column will be exerting the same pressure as that of pressure exerted on the surface of the liquid inside the trough. If you change the diameter of the barometer, there will be no change in the reading which will be recorded for atmospheric pressure. In this way, we can use this simple device to measure atmospheric pressure at any place. Don't forget to subscribe my channel and share and like on this video. Thank you.